Has Ukraine fulfilled the conditions for visa-free travel to Europe? That question is under discussion today in Brussels as Ukrainian officials will make their case. Earlier this month, the Ukrainian parliament passed a package of legislation demanded by the EU. Among the laws was a ban on discrimination in the workplace based on sexual orientation, which was approved by MPs after five attempts. The EU is expected to present its final decision on visa liberalization for Ukraine on December 15th.